Gaming's work has all the trappings of a chivalric hero. Picture the scene. On a dark and moonless night, a lone young figure clad in black stands fearless on a secluded country road. They say his mastery of the martial arts is unparalleled, and the mythical beast by his side always does his bidding. Bandits and brigands beware, for none who challenge him come away unscathed. When he has the time, I'd love to hear more about his experiences as a guard. You should come along too.